A very good evening to one and all. We are gathered here today evening for the event Narahari Smarane. This program is being held in the memory of Sri Narahari, who was fondly known to all of us as Doddu. He was introduced into classical music by his father, Dr. Lakshminarayan, who along with his brother, Sri Krishnamurtiji, played the violin as a passion. Sri Narahari's aunts, Srimati Subbalakshmiji and Srimati Jayalakshmi, were also accomplished vocalists. Sri Narahari had great interest in Carnatic classical music and was both a violinist and a Carnatic vocalist. He was also an ardent follower of the Ganeshotsava and the Sri Ramnavami concerts. An epitome of simplicity and a symbol of friendliness, we are gathered here today for his memory. And from Nina Trust and our family, I first of all would like to thank all the artists for accepting to be part of this event today. It is my privilege to introduce to you the artists of the evening. We have Vidushi Kalavati Avadhutji, accompanying Kalavati ma'am on the violin will be Vidushi Smita H.M. And on the mridanga accompaniment, we have Vidwan Adamya Ramanan. And on the tanpura accompaniment, we have Vidushi Guru Prasanna Pallavi. Vidushi Kalavati ji's drive for academic excellence had its roots at a very young age. She was conferred the best girl at the Vijaya High School and has secured the third rank for the state in the second PUC examinations. She is a gold medalist and secured the first rank in MA Music. After her initial training under Mother Vidushi G.R. Jayaji and Vidushi Ushachar, Vidushi Kalavati had intensive training under Gana Kala Bhushana Anur S. Ramkrishnaji. She was indeed very fortunate to have learnt under Guru Sri Ramkrishna, who molded her to be the artist that she is today. Later, she learnt under Vidushi Sita Lakshmi Venkateshan and is currently pursuing higher training under Vidwan P.S. Narayan Swamiji of Chennai. Vidushi Kalavati has performed all over India at major sabhas in Chennai, Mumbai, Kolkata, Delhi, Trichy, Mysore, Bangalore, Shimoga, and Bellary, to name a few. She has toured the USA several times for Nada Tarangini and Cleveland Tyagaraja Festival. She has toured Amsterdam, Netherlands in the year 2005 for the Carnatic Lab Project. As an active member of the Percussive Arts Center Music Ensemble, Vidushi Kalavatiji has performed special concerts and lecdems in Mumbai and Chennai under the direction of Vidwan Anur Anand Krishna Sharma. She has also performed at Ram Lalita Kala Mandira's Spring Festival, Bangalore Gayan Samaja's annual music conference, and other popular sabhas of India. We welcome you, Kalavati ma'am, to the program. On the violin today, we have Vidushi H.M. Smita. Vidushi H.M. Smita was born in Mysore, was initiated into Carnatic vocal and violin playing simultaneously at the tender age of 5 years. She began her violin tutelage under the guidance of the renowned violinist and teacher Vidwan Shri H.K. Narasimhamurthyji and Vidushi H.N. Rajalakshmiji. Smita started performing at the age of 11. She has won many coveted prizes at prestigious competitions conducted by reputed organizations such as the Bangalore Gayan Samaj and All India Radio national level. She is graded A by the All India Radio. She also feels very blessed to perform violin and vocal duet with her sister Vidushi Sindhuji, as well as accompanying many eminent artists. We welcome you, ma'am. On the mridangam today, we have Vidwan Adamya Ramanan. He had his initial training under Vidwan M.A. Krishnamurthyji and underwent advanced training under the legend Padma Bhushan Vidwan Umalyapuram Shivaraman sir. He has also received guidance from Vidwan Arjun Kumar sir and is an A-grade artist of All India Radio. He is the recipient of the Seemana Award from Percussive Arts Center at Ananya Yuva Puraskara. We welcome you, Adamyaji. On the Tanpura, we have Kalavati ma'am student, Vidushi Pallavi Guru Prasanna. We welcome you, ma'am. I would now request Dr. S. Balakrishna Mama to please come on the stage and offer a small token of welcome to the artists of the evening. Token to Balakrishna Mama.
Taranal na 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 ಗಂ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಶಂಕರಿತನಯ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಗಂ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಶಂಕರಿತನಯ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಗಂ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಶಂಕರಿತನಯ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಗಂ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಶಂಕರಿ ನಮೋ ನಮೋ ಗಂ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಮೋ ಗಪಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಹರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿ ಸರಿ ಸಸಾನಿ ಪನಿ ಸರಿ ಗಪನಿ ಗಣಪತೆ ಸರಿ ಗಪಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗಪನಿ ಸನಿ ಹರಿ ರಿ ಸನಿ ಪನಿ ಸ ಹರಿ ಪಗರಿ ಸರಿ ಗಪತಿ ಸನಿ ಪಗಪ ನಿಗಮ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಿಪಗರಿ ನಿಗರಿ ನಿಪಾನಿ ಬಸ ನಿರಿ ಸಗ ನಿಪಗನಿ ಬಸ ನಿರಿ ನಿಗರಿ 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 ನಿರಿ ನಿಗಮ ಗಣಪತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬೇಕು. ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ಕಾರಣಿ ಸದ್ಭಕ್ತಿ
ಪ್ರಾಣ ಅನ
Yeah. ಕರಿ ಸನಿದ ತಲ್ಲಣಿಸದಿರು ಕಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು ಮನವೇ, ತಲ್ಲಣಿಸದಿರು ಕಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು ಮನವೇ, ತಲ್ಲಣಿಸದಿರು ಕಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು ಮನವೇ, ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಲಹುವನು ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಲಹುವನು, ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಶಯ ಬೇಡ. ತಲ್ಲಣಿಸದಿರು ಕಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು ಮನವೇ, ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಲಹು ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಲಹುವನು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಶಯ ಬೇಡ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನೂ ಸಲಹುವನು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಶಯ ಬೇಡ ಇಸದಿರು ಖಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು ಮನವೇ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸಲಹುವನು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಶಯ ಬೇಡ ಸದಿರು ಖಂಡ್ಯ ತಾಳು 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 ಮನವೇ ಆ ತದನ್ನರಿ ತದನ್ನರನ್ನ
Thank you. Yeah.
ಗಮ ಬದ ಮಣಿ ಧನಿ ಬದ ಮದ ಬ ಮಗರಿ ಧನಿ ಸರಿ ಗಮ ಬದ ರೇ ಗಮ ಬದ ನೀ ಗಮ ಬದ ನೀ ಗಮ ಬದನಿ ಗಮ ಬದನಿ ಗಮ ಬದನಿ ಬದನಿ ದನಿ
fall short when we experience such divine music on the stage. It is just our family's good fortune that two of our family members, my elder daughter and my sister-in-law, are under the able guidance of Kalavati ma'am. And it would be a dream come true that under her guidance, they follow in her footsteps and are able to perform like this. I would now request Vidushi Vijaya Balakrishnaji to please come on stage and present a token of our gratitude to the artists of the evening. It is also a blessing for our Nina Trust that we have amongst us today evening a lot of stalwarts, Vidwans and Vidushis. Vidwan TV Ram Prasad Ji is here with us today. Vidushi Geeta Ramanan, Vidwan B.R. Srinivas sir, and Vidwan Ji Guru Prasanna Ji. Thank you so much for being with us today. And I thank all of you to be here with us this evening and grace the occasion. And definitely, I would like to thank Ramu sir and Gokhale Institute, all the staff, to provide this wonderful ambience for this wonderful program. And thank you. I request the artist to continue.
By this unique opportunity to sing for Ninad, because family members of Abhijit Shenoy ji, his parents, his whole family is like an extended family for us. And we have also been, our whole family has been taking classes under Abhijit Shenoy ji, my daughter, my son, Chinmay Datta Prasad, and myself. I take voice culture classes under him, and I'm very happy to say that we are immensely blessed to be here and to be coming to your house also. And I thank all the family members of Abhijit Shenoy ji and for this wonderful opportunity and for you all for being such a responsive audience. Thank you so much, and the esteemed co-artists who've supported me so well, and Pallavi too. Thank you. ಒಂದು ಹಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠ ಮೂರ್ತಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ನೀನಿರುವ ತನಕ ನಾನೇಕೆ ಪರದೇಶಿ ನಾನೇಕೆ ಬಡವ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಹೇಳುವ ನೀನು ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಹೇಳುವ ನೀನು ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕಲಿಸುವ ನೀನು ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಹೇಳುವ ನೀನು ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕಲಿಸುವ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ನೀನೆ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಹೇಳುವ ನೀನೆ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕಲಿಸುವ ನೀನೆ ಉದ್ಧಾರಕರ್ತ ಮಮ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ನೀನೆ ಉದ್ಧಾರಕರ್ತ ಮಮ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ನೀನೆ ಮುದ್ದು ಸಿರಿ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಆ
ಗೋವಿಂದನ ಭ
ಭಜಿಪುರಾನಂದವಾದ ಮಿಠ ದಧಿ ಘೃತ ಕ್ಷೀರಗಳಿಗಿಂತಲೂ ಬಹು ಅಧಿಕವಾದ ಮಿಠ ಅಧಿಕವಾದ ಮಿಠಾಯಿ ದಧಿಘೃತ ಕ್ಷೀರಗಳಿಗಿಂತಲೂ ಬಹು ಅಧಿಕವಾದ ದಧಿಘೃತ ಕ್ಷೀರಗಳಿಗಿಂತಲೂ ಬಹು ಅಧಿಕವಾದ ಮಿಠಾಯಿ ಕದಳಿದ್ರ ಸಾಧನಗಳಿಗಿಂತಲೂ ಬಹು ಅಪರೂಪದ ಮಿಠಾಯಿ ಜಪ ತಪ ಸಾಧನಗಳಿಗಿಂತಲೂ ಬಹು ಅಪರೂಪದ ಮಿಠಾಯಿ ಜಿಪುಣ ಮತಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯವಲ್ಲ ದೇಹ ಜಿಪುಣ ವೈಕುಂಠ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ ಅಹಂ ಭಜೇ ಬೇಕು